All right, boys and girls, welcome back. We are live, Winter NAMM 2013. This is interview number one. We're at the Jet City booth. It's Thursday morning, 10 a.m. The show just started, and here we are. Doug, morning. It's great to see good you, to see as you. Always. What's new?
We do this every year, don't we?
We do.
Mm-hmm. Well, so a couple of things I would like to review for you that aren't exactly new this year, but we showed last year. That would be the retro valves over here by Roberts Audio Technology. These are analog tube replacement devices, and I'm showing them to you here because we announced them last year, but now they are available worldwide and in stores now you can buy them. They're available in three different flavors. There's the amber colored ones, which are nominal gain to a 12AX7 that you would expect. The blue ones are significantly lower gain, and then obviously the red ones are hot and super high gain.
Blue for blues.
Yeah. Have you tried these yet?
I have, yes. I did try them. I think I did a shootout.
You did a demo. Yeah. It's hard to remember. You're doing so much stuff.
And the red was my favorite. Love the red.
That's right.
I love everything with biking, yeah.
Most people do. We sell a lot more reds than the other colors.
Well, usually people want a little more bite in an amp.
Everyone wants more gain.
You never hear anyone say, you know, I want to mod this amp and bring it down a little bit.
Although occasionally they do.
Yeah.
But
okay.
Which actually leads me to the next thing, because this amp right here is called the JCA20HV, which we announced last year, also now available. And it's funny that you gave me that as a lead-in, because you remember last year we talked about it. Joe Perry was playing our standard 20H, and he literally did come back to us and say, wish it had a little bit less gain, wish it was a little bit cleaner and a little bit darker. And so Michael over there modified that circuit, and we tried it out with some guys, and they all liked it so much that we put it into production.
Awesome.
Yeah. So that guy's available now also worldwide in stores. And then this year, I'm trying to control myself and not show too many new products like I have a bad habit of doing. So I'm just showing two new things right now. Okay, one is the Jetenuator. I guess it's plugged in. So this is Soldano's design on an attenuator. It'll attenuate up to 100 watts, and it'll do all in one box, multiple ohm loads, so it can attenuate at 4, 8, 16 ohms.
And that's something you rarely see. Usually you have specific 4 ohm, 8 ohm, or 16 ohm.
Some designs work that way, yes.
So that's nice.
Yep. Also, it's got a line out with its own level control, which our buddy Brian Nutter requested as a feature, because what he likes to do is put his raging tube amp into here and then come out at a line level and go to his effects and go to a power amp to get his wet dry wet mix on stage, and he needed to be able to control that very specifically.
And if you want to go use that line level to go to a mixing board, you have the Jet Direct.
Correct. Yes, thank you. That's also integrated here.
Oh, you have it built in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So that line out is unaffected.
Okay.
But this is the microphone simulation circuit, also by Roberts Audio Technology.
So that is fully featured, everything you want in an attenuator.
Yep.
Very
so,
nice.
So there, you know, you can take your amp all the way down to zero, right, and effectively this becomes like a direct box for a tube amp, either to a recording console or to a live soundboard.
Very nice.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, and then finally, Joe, let's tell them about Flex.
Tell them about Flex.
Let's introduce Joe.
Hey, this is my buddy Joe Stopka. He is the Jet City brand manager at Starin Marketing.
Joe, how are you?
Friends, how are you, Lewis? Nice to see you.
Joe always does one of these bad boys every morning.
We love that.
Okay, so last year we showed you the Flex. And we gathered a lot of feedback from the market and did a significant redesign. So the cool thing about Flex now, in addition to having this plexiglass front panel, which makes it look really sweet, is now we've put three preamps in it. So it's got the 20HV, it's got the crunch channel from all of our amps, and it's got Soldano's famous overdrive. And all of those are programmable as well. So it's a completely tube signal path at 20 watts, and the whole front panel has been replaced by this programmable feature that we call Flex. So the way it works is you can twiddle the knobs any way you want to, and then you can program in those into one of 30 locations. You can address those via foot switch. So you can see I'm stepping through them up and down, or via MIDI, where you can directly access whichever preset number you want. It's got an effects loop, and to change the preamp, you just tap this button. So this green indicates that it's on the HV setting. A little bit more gain is the crunch mode, and then when it turns red, you get the high gain.
Very nice. You know, this is...
I don't want to blast your mic
up. Oh, no.
Blast it.
Oh, you want to hear it?
Let's hear it.
Go back to channel one first.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Okay, channel one.
The one thing I like about this is that a lot of people didn't think we could get the spanky clean. So it's there. It's for the guys who are like the Fender tones. Go to the next one.
I'm going to turn you down a little bit here. That is what you would expect the 20H to sound like all on its own. And then here's the high gain.
That's awesome. What's happening in the cabinet?
Oh, these are the American Custom Shop cabinets. We introduced those last year. That's the standard configuration, which includes a Selection Vintage 30, available in single 12s, 2 12s, 4x12s.
I like that, you know, usually you see like a 1x12. I like that you have the handles on the side. Mm. It's like road ready.
Oh, yeah. All built in U.S. from American-made parts. The handles are made out of metal and also recessed.
And I also want to make another comment. With this amp, we see a lot of, you know, there's usually technology and then there's like tube amp. And what I like about this is you have all the tube goodness, but with technology that allows you to get a lot more functionality. You know, three channels, highly tweakable, recallable just by pushing a button.
Yeah, thanks for noticing that.
So you get to take advantage of technology without sacrificing having a tube tone.
Yes, and you know, a lot of amp makers, they put a lot of little switches on there for different voicing modes and things. That's not what we do. We like to have one pure, clean voice. But with this Flex topology, you get some of that functionality because you can change all of your EQ settings from one to the next preset.
Yeah. No, it's awesome. Doug, thank you, as always, for making the time. I appreciate it. And have a great show.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Joe, for that demo. I appreciate that.